Hello and welcome back to Oxen Channel. This week we learned a lot about talking about your jobs. So you may need to know how to talk about your day. So for example, you can say, I get up at 7 in the morning every day. So when you have to wake up at an exact time, we use at. So I get up at 7. And then when we're talking about mornings, afternoon, evening, we say in the. So I get up at 7 in the morning every day. Also, you can say, I get up around 11 in the morning on Fridays. So when we're not talking about an exact time, we use around. So I get up around 11. And then again, in the morning. And when we have to talk about the days of the week, we use on. So on Fridays. So again, I get up around 11 in the morning on Fridays. Also, you can say, I finish my work before 6 o'clock. So when you finish before, so let's say maybe 5:30, 5:45, we can say before. So I finish my work before 6 o'clock. And now the opposite of before is after. So you can say, I usually go to bed after 11 at night. So maybe you sleep at 11:15, 11:30. So you can say, again, I usually go to bed after 11 at night. So make sure you practice these because they could be really useful when you want to talk about your days. So have a wonderful day. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.